Not safe for work. What's the best thing that happened to you in Trasorder? I'm way late, but the first day I met my wife, we played a game of Trasorder. She asked me, Tras, what kind of clothes on a girl do you like? Then the next day she showed up to my house in those clothes. The best thing was getting my lap set on by my crush and a kiss on the cheek from her. I remember my first lap set. It was a great time. I wasn't even playing and someone dared a girl I liked to kiss me. That someone became a very good friend. This happened to me. Only she begged for another dare and got mad when they wouldn't give her one. Instead she kissed my cheek and said that's all you're getting. Was dared to catch a frisbee in my teeth from across the yard. So, walked outside and across the yard. Girl wound up. Through the frisbee, figured I, this ought to be funny when it bounces off my face and as a total fucking fluke, actually caught it in my teeth. Similar story. I was the annoying kid in 6th grade and my friends bullied me. Once some kid was talking shit so we started arguing. Then he threw a grape at me. I caught that shit in my teeth without breaking eye contact. I have never been so powerful. Today I learned Trasorder is a sexual game. My face when nothing interesting ever happened to me. Nothing like reading people's experiences about Trasorder to remind me of how much of a virgin I truly am. Was sitting outside at a college campus and was dared to yell I love you to the next person I saw. I did and this dude yells it back and keeps walking. We go back and forth getting louder and louder as he walks off. Best reaction ever. Sounds about right for college. Tras. What's the most interesting place you've had sex? I've never had sex not in a bed. Oh, do I have a 2001 Grand Am Bexit for you? I had a 2001 Grand Am Bexit for her. Smooth. Got to make out with a girl I was crushing on. I made my friend's boyfriend make out with a 4-foot tall nutcracker. That's the best I got. Talk about a ballbuster. I was dared to read Dora fanfict out loud. After reading all of this I've decided fuck Tinder / meet me I'm going to make a Trasorder app. This sounds like a movie that would involve a live stream and lots of money. I was about 12 at a friend's sleepover. I was dared to go home by a kid who didn't like me too much. I walked the 2 miles home and as I came to my driveway my older brother had just pulled in. He had 3 baby raccoons with him because he had hit their mother while delivering pizza. I got to spend the rest of the night with him, 3 raccoons and a cheese and pepperoni pizza watching Nightmare on Elm Street. Wasn't me but a girl was dared to mirror what I do, so I made her hug a guy I know liked her. Edit, for all the people saying I should have blown him she only mirrored what I did so I would have had to have given the air one top tier blowjob. Epic bro move, should what a canadian for the team and let him fuck your ass. So my hair is pretty long. My friends used me as a mop to clean the wet floor. It was a fun idea. Wasn't fun but remembering it is a ha-ha. I got to grab a girl's boob, under the short. I was 16 and it was awesome. Was it like a bag of sand? Kissed the girl that would later become my first ever girlfriend, but is now my ex. It was a good 2 years though. I found out who took my calculator. I was at work, high school job at a department store, and the 4 of us in my department were playing Trasorder, mostly dumb work stuff like go mix up those shorts. Someone dared the girl who had a rep as being experienced, who was a couple years older than me, to give me a blowjob. She told me to take a break with her, I played along, we went to her car. She actually blew me in the store parking lot. Sounds like a solid win to me. Fact Bush. George Short Jeb. A guy told me I was beautiful and that he was too shy to always tell me that cause he thought I was way out of his league. Are you? Got to see a hot girl's tito imprints in the snow, not too impressive, I know, but teenage me had that picture engraved in my head for a while lolow. I'm not a girl but I think that would hurt like a bitch. I'm reading all these comments and them I got dared to go home. saddest fucking post I ever read on this site. We dared this girl to give a friend of mine a lap dance using the first song that came up when he shuffled his entire song library. Seems pretty normal until she had to give a 3-minute lap dance to Cats in the Cradle. I'm gonna be like you, Dad. I don't care how much I have to pay the DJ, I'm requesting this song next time I go to a strip club. I got to see my friend's sister's boobs and watch him lick an electric fence all in the same day. I am so glad you said electric fence. Made out this, and low-key felt up, my older next door neighbor. Had a crush on her for a while before then, so it's a very fond memory. Broke the ice with my current fiance playing it. One of the coolest nights of my life. In 8th grade I got my friend to dare me and my crush to kiss, we did. My friend was the best wingman lolau. Crush sat on my lap the rest of the game. My little soldier had a hard time staying focused. Good time so. Best and worst feeling ever. I once dared a friend to order me a pizza so that was pretty good. My two straight, male friends got in their underwear and scissored each other while singing fancy living, here we come from SpongeBob, narrator. They didn't come. Not much, but a friend of mine earned the nickname Big Dick Chris or BDC for short after a game. For short. Got to finally kiss a girl I really, really liked. I got a blowjob from a girl up the street once. All the other times ended up with me jumping off a hotel into the pool or some stupid like that. Girl got dared to spin the bottle and give a blowjob to whoever it lands on right in front of everybody. The bottle didn't point at me, but I had a nice view right next to the girl it did land on. Apparently, she had experience dining at the YMCA. Cute girl pulled her pants down and full on sat on my face for a solid minute. Damn. So boobs. 10/10, would see again. But 0/10 will. I was allowed to join the game. I got a motorboat a girl's tits. It was in a hotel during a school sport trip. My best friend knew I liked her and did me a solid, best, wingman, ever. Because that's what heroes do. I won $20 by doing a dare in which I ran outside in my underwear when it was slitting outside. I've done four more for four less. $20 is $20. I chose trust every time because I was super boring and had nothing to hide. I got made fun of that weekend, but Monday morning the Nostoyvon and popular bitch went around spreading everyone's secrets, and the ridiculous dares they did. Everyone except me. Boring for the win. I got my first kiss. Group us were in the tunnels that we liked to hang out in and our friend was dared to give me a blowjob. Which she actually did. Best 10 seconds I ever had down there. Ended up dating on and off for the next 2 years or so. Apparently I played some lame-ass versions of Truth or Dare. Hold up. You bust a nut in 10 seconds or it was just a 10-second BJ? Did a belly shot of Powerade, was designated driver, of my girlfriend. Man when I went to school I saw a guy get to suck a girl's tit out in TD. I'm still pissed to this day it wasn't me. You're pissed it wasn't your tit out. Your tits must be awesome. Someone dared me to kiss a lady that I happened to have a thing for anyway. It was a very long time before we stopped kissing. Dated her for 3 years. Great lady, always a little sad it didn't work out. Lady as in you were all 40. I got to watch my friend lick the floor for 10 seconds. Keep going, I'm close. Got dared to ignore getting tits wrapped in my face for a minute. Eboy can poker face like a champion. Best minute of my teenage life. Edit, to clear a couple of scenes up. It was a woman rubbing her boobs in my face and they weren't closed. I dare you to try and get a reaction from me by rubbing your tits in my face, oops, I lost. Can I learn this power? I thought these stories just happened in movies. I never got to play Truth or Dare but I did play Duck Duck Goose. It was not fun sitting there the whole time. Duck. Why am I still reading this thread? In 8th grade, I was dared to show this girl my dick. We went to a bathroom. I was 13 and horny, so I had a hard on. I pointed it down and she didn't know the difference. She told her friends later and I kinda got a reputation of having a big dick even though I'm completely average. We take those. I got to hug a girl. See you later, virgins. Wolf, come down there, mate. Made out with this chick I had a crush on. Turns out she had a boyfriend. He beat the shit out of me. Edit. Uncensored. Yikes. I kissed a girl. And I liked it. So I did it again. Sherry was there to spend 10 minutes in a dark room, nearby then, with the guy of her choice. She chose me. Turned out to be a setup. Her best friend knows that Sherry had a crush on me and made this happen. Anyway, it was the hottest, fastest makeout session to date for me. We were both naked above the waist and she had her hand in my zipper. At 10 minutes there was an unwelcome knock on the door. How were Sherry's berries? Get Sherry's number, bre. I was 17 and it was the first time I had sex with another girl. It was just like in the magazines. We were having a sleepover, just the two of us, and orders got racer and racer. Found out a girl had a crush on me. Unfortunately it was the girl I hate. That's fucking sad. I got to touch someone's smiley face. Slow down, you pervert. Wish I got asked to play this enough to have one of these stories. I dare you to delete your account. My buddy dared me to lick chocolate syrup off his girlfriend's nipples. Is it a day then? I kissed the most beautiful Cuban woman that I have ever seen. Nothing good has ever happened, playing this game one time it ended with me licking a toilet seat, I hated it. Oh. So not best, but a trash order story nonetheless. 5th grade. Crush gets dared to kiss me. Crush looks at me and goes off gross. His head and that was that. My wife dared me to put a baby inside her. And I fucking did it. I dared a girl I was hot for to give me a big fat kiss. Our 14th wedding anniversary was last week. D. Congratulations, man, D. Nothing can top this.
Like and subscribe for more daily fresh new videos. Thanks for watching.